Yet Odysseus, known for his shrewdness, hatched a daring escape plan. He craftily told Polyphemus that his name was Nobody. Then he offered the giant wine, and as Polyphemus slept in a drunken stupor, Odysseus and his men seized the opportunity. They drove a sharp wooden stake into Polyphemus's single eye, blinding him. As the giant writhed in agony and called for help, he could only tell the other Cyclopes that Nobody was attacking him. The other Cyclopes were rightfully confused by Polyphemus and assumed he was ill or simply having a bad dream.